impeachment against Senator Shehu Sani. As a matter of fact, we filed 4 defamatory actions, and the governor is asking for damages, is asking for apologies, and as a man that believes in the rule of law, he has elected to come here over a period. The fact that the constitution allows everybody to ascribe to any office that he qualifies for is not a license for people to post defamatory materials on perceived opponents. Over a period, the newspaper or the media industry has been awash with a lot of patently defamatory materials that has been posted by the distinguished senator against Malam Nasir El-Rufai. And as somebody that believes in rule of law, he felt that the right thing to do, instead of to employ himself up, is for him to approach the court and ventilate his anger. So that was why he left here. We filed, like I said, we filed four actions. And number the summaries materials that were posted by Senator Shehu Sani that the governor found defamatory of his person, and he came here to file an action to enforce his right and to ask for damages. If you look at it, he said there was some that he said the governor is a drunkard, he's a loose cannon, he's an embarrassment to the president. There are so many, it's legion, and these are statements that are not factual. And the fact that somebody wants to contest for an office and you have opponents, it's not enough a reason why you should why you should embark on deliberate falsehood and to lower the estimation of the person in the eye of the public. So that's.